Hello everybody and welcome back to Glastenbury Designs. We're having a pretty warm day here in January, so I thought I'd go ahead and get the old saw sharpened up. We got a maple log. It's about probably about a 12 incher just down over the bank a little bit. And been cut actually since 2012. It's been elevated, not a long ways off the ground, but it's up there a little bit. So I thought maybe we'd go down there and cut a small section out of it. Some of it's on the ground. I've already taken a small cookie off from it. It seems like it's still got some pretty good solid wood in it. So I thought what we'd do is get out there, enjoy some of this warm weather, and maybe we could get 3-4 slabs out of that log. I don't think it's going to be a very long log, but if we can recover part of it, then that'll be good. Go ahead and finish sharpening up the saw and get out there, see what we can do for lumber. So this right here is the log that I'm talking about. Overall, it's about a 16-foot log, but I don't know exactly how much is off the ground. Looks like if I wanted to push it, I could probably get about a 5-foot log out of it. I mean, that's not a huge log, but it's some lumber. And like I said, inside when we were sharpening the saw, we probably recover, probably get about four or five good slabs out of it. I'm going to cut them an 8/4. See what this thing is for width. Now we're only going to get about 3 slabs out of it.
Oh.
I'm crazy, because I attach this ladder every time, but I feel like it helped me to mill. Works for me. I like it. Ended up having to use this ladder because I left it in my driveway at one point, and well, I thought I had cleared it with my truck, but I backed over it and crushed this end, so I had to cut it off, and I ended up using it as my milling ladder. Let's see what this second piece gave us. This first piece was pretty nice on this side. If we got some spalting in there. That is a nice piece of maple. That is a nice piece of maple. I don't know if you can see the grain from back there. I'll bring it up a little bit closer. Even the sapwood's still fairly solid. I didn't think it was going to be. Well, this is the grain it's got in it. Not bad. Not bad considering it's been on the ground for 5 years. Like I said, I misspoke a little bit inside when I was sharpening the saw. This tree was actually cut in wraps up today's video and our first milling video here at Glastenbury Designs. This is the last piece we got out of it right here. Got a little bit of, got some knots, we got some faulting up here. A lot of discoloration from probably just the long time that it sat, and it's beautiful. I didn't think there'd be anything in this log. These are our first two sections. The old 661 did a good job. So we'll go ahead and get this stickered and stacked up. Get her in the dryer pretty shortly here. In a couple short months, it'll be ready. If you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up or a comment. If you haven't subscribed yet, I'd appreciate it if you did. I also appreciate everybody that has subscribed so far. I appreciate all the support and the comments that I'm getting. And look forward to seeing you again. Stay blessed. Yeah, some nice lumber.